it is still common to carry out weld appearance inspections visually. Operators in charge of inspections require a high level of skills, unable to prevent outflow of defects. The traceability of inspection results is not available. These and many other issues exist. In order to improve quality and productivity, it is important to automate inspection processes. Now let's look at two features of Bead Eye. The first one is the comparative inspection using non-defective weld data. The pre-registered non-defective weld data is used as the master reference. Bead Eye automatically makes a pass-fail determination by comparison with the reference data. The second feature is the AI-based inspection. General AI inspection methods require failure mode learning by using a large number of workpieces. However, Bead Eye is equipped with an AI engine that has already learned various failure modes at Panasonic. Users can use the AI inspection function immediately after purchase without additional learning process. Now have a look at the inspection demonstration. First, the inspection of a non-defective workpiece will be demonstrated. Inspection screen. The weld area shown in green indicates that the difference from the non-defective weld is within the allowable limit. This workpiece sample is determined to have passed the inspection. Next, the inspection of a workpiece with many welding defects will be shown. The first welding defect is bead misalignment. The sample is compared with a non-defective weld data. The orange area indicates that the bead is more than that of the non-defective weld. The second welding defect is holes. The defect area is identified through an AI-based inspection and indicated by the blue-colored border. The third welding defect is spatter. The defect area is identified through an AI-based inspection and indicated by the green-colored border. You have seen demonstrations of the comparative inspection and AI-based inspection. It is possible to detect various welding defects by combining these two inspection logics. Moreover, inspection results can be accumulated as digital data, thereby ensuring the traceability of inspections.